often the most significant revelation that I get is really to help me in a calling to help somebody else. I just feel like that the Holy Ghost is so willing to bless and to comfort and give peace, but also to give answers and also to give understanding. One of the most incredible for me was when I was a bishop, I had a couple call and I could tell that there was an urgency in their voice, and they said, "We've got to see you, and we've got to see you right now." And I was trying to go catch a plane for a New York business appointment, but I said, "Come on." And I got on my knees and I prayed, and recognizing that I just had no time at all, and had a, through the Holy Ghost, a revelatory experience that here's what their problem is, and here's what you, how you should counsel them. And when they came in, it was exactly the problem, and the counsel was the exact counsel they should receive. And I think when you're serving others and you need to bless somebody else, my message, my primary message is that's when the Holy Ghost most often bears witness, whether it's ministering to somebody, whether it's being a missionary, whether it's being a teacher, whether you're teaching children or the youth or anybody, and you know that you've got to have some special spiritual blessing, then I think that's mostly where the Holy Ghost comes. My experience, it does come, and I can hear His voice for those kind of things in a way that gives me the guidance that I need.